I'm really into solving problems and doing jigsaw puzzles. What I'm always using with my students when I'm interacting with them is thinking about the questions that they ask. What are they missing? And kind of puzzling out how to improve their learning and, you know, what is going on in their heads. Hi, I am Sarah Haines. I'm an assistant professor in civil and mineral engineering in the Faculty of Applied Science and Engineering here at University of Toronto. My work is mainly focused on indoor environmental quality and seeing how molds, moisture, viruses, bacteria impact human health. We are in the Building Science Lab, which is in Sanford Fleming here at University of Toronto. It is a lab that's used by many different faculty, but mainly lots of different students in our Building Science program. When I was in high school, I was looking at different careers, and one of those was environmental science. And through that, I found environmental engineering. And I realized through engineering, this was likely the path where I could actually make some real changes in the world and actually focus on what I wanted to do. So I had originally been looking at outdoor air quality, but found my niche in indoor air quality. This is a photo of my grandfather, who was an engineer, and myself, my younger sister, who is also an engineer, and my grandmother. And there were just so many amazing times that we spent together working in the garden. I crafted a love of just working with my hands and kind of tinkering with different things. And so he's really the one that I thank for all those skills and really inspiring me. A question that really keeps me up at night is housing quality, especially in our Canadian North and our Northern Arctic communities. What I really focus on is how are we going to make sustainable, easy changes to housing quality? So is it that we need to be changing our indoor microbiomes, or are there other, you know, means to really hone in on what makes our indoor environment so special, and how can we promote the good things? So what I love most is really just all of the amazing people that I get to work with and the students. I think the students, just their love of learning, their passion, when I can see that light bulb go off in their head about, you know, oh, we've solved a problem or we've gotten a concept. The students really inspire me every day when I'm working with them. And I really think that that's really what makes U of T so special, is just this community that we're all coming together to solve these real world problems and make a difference at the end of the day.